When things are going good and you visualize these good things happening, you visualize more good things happening, that's easy. What's not easy to do is when things are going bad and you're visualizing the good stuff. And that was what I was able to do. I swear to God, sitting in the traffic and all, I visualized, I'm sitting here on the steering wheel visualizing a brand new car and visualizing good things in times of struggle. And that when you can do that, I think that really makes that law of attraction work. I think it really attracts to you more. You know what I mean? Because that is harder to do when you're in the struggle to visualize these things.